You said in the wake of the Paris attacks that you would assemble an international coalition to defeat ISIS. This morning, you were on Fox, and you couldn't name a specific country or a specific leader who you would call first. So who would you call first in assembling this coalition?
Well, I think all of the nations in the whole region should be called upon. You know, Saudi Arabia, Yemen, Oman, United Arab Emirates. You know, everybody should be called. There's nobody who doesn't have an interest in securing that area and in making sure that you don't have, you know, radical Islamists destroying them next.
So working with our partners in the Middle East, is there any specific leader or country that you think should lead this coalition?
I think everybody should be involved. I'm not ready to prioritize and say that one is more important than the other. I think they all should be very cognizant of what the risk is for them. And I don't think it's so much that they're reluctant to join as it is that they're looking out for their own welfare.